Tanner Lichty with the run there. That was Ethan Luganbill, rather. And then Luganbill's going to truck his way, picking up the sticks. Pandora-Gilboa's had some injury problems, but they've hung tough this year. Now Luganbill looking for some running room, and a flock of eagles takes him down as we get to the final here. In this one, it is Liberty Benton with a 28-19 win over PG. PG Gamers, but like we said, had a lot of injuries so far on the season. Liberty Benton getting the 6-2 win, and they stay alive in the BVC.